Sweetie Belle, have I ever told you about my favorite legend?
No, I didn't know you had one.
Her name was Mistmaine.
Mistmaine? Isn't she the old wrinkly sorceress with the flower?
Yes, but did you know she used to be the most beautiful unicorn in all the land?
No.
So what happened to her?
Well, Mistmaine was a very promising young sorceress. She was as talented as she was beautiful and kind. Every pony loved her and missed her when she was sent to the finest magic school. While she was gone, she was delighted to find out that her best friend, Sable Spirit, was crowned Empress. She couldn't wait to return home once she finished her studies. But once she arrived, she was devastated by what she saw.
What happened here?
The Empress happened. She makes every pony work day and night on her palace. We don't have time to take care of anything else.
Well, that can't be. I know her. She would never do this.
But there was no denying what was in front of her. Sable Spirit took everything that was beautiful away from any pony else. And Mistmaine was sure there had to be some explanation.
I'd assume there was too, if some pony told me either one of you two'd gone evil.
Yeah, I'd never believe it.
I don't know. I've seen the way you two get when you miss breakfast.
Just kidding. But I'd want answers, too.
So did Mistmaine. She went to confront her friend.
Sable, is that you?
Don't tell me you don't recognize your old friend.
I don't. My friend would never work our families and friends to the bone for something as silly as a palace.
Silly? My palace is a beacon of beauty. Any pony who passes will be in awe of its majesty.
What good is a pretty palace if it just hides the misery of its ponies?
Beauty is everything. You taught me that.
What?
You were always the pretty one. You got to go to the best magic school. Every pony missed you. Every pony loved you. I admit I was jealous. So I tried to perform a spell that would make me beautiful. You can see how that went. I vowed if I couldn't have beauty, I would take it. I wasn't chosen to be Empress, you know. I took it! Just like I'm going to take everything else.
I can't let you do that.
Let me?
Sable Spirit was defeated, and that was that. But Mistmaine knew there was more she could do to help. Beauty isn't everything, but Mistmaine knew that it does have the power to make ponies smile. She made a huge sacrifice to bring that smile back to her friends and family's faces, including Sable Spirit's.
You did this for me, even after I was so cruel?
Sable Spirit was so touched that she vowed to be more like her friend in the ways that mattered. From then on, she ruled with kindness and compassion. Even though though she gave away her physical beauty, she dedicated her life to spreading beauty all over Equestria. Anytime you go out of your way to brighten some pony's day by doing something like giving them flowers, you're following in the hoofsteps of Mistmaine.
I think she's my favorite legend, too.